Well, Dutch market is, I think, one of the drivers is the demographics and the urbanization. So we tend to focus on city regions, metropolitan regions, as we feel that for long-term investments and investors, that's a good play. But we also are very conscious of the fact that there are other countries around us, like for instance Germany, which we like in terms of residential. We like to move out into Germany, and also in regard to the Nordics. We think those type of markets are, you know, a bit similar, but there might be some better yields to be acquired for our investors.
Okay, and in terms of the Nordics, so are you looking at the Nordics at the moment, or are you already there?
Well, we're there through our fund of funds already. So that's teaming up with an underlying fund. But we do find it interesting to venture into club deals, joint ventures, to strike up cooperation with another partner. Like Laura just explained, sometimes you need a local partner to set up your asset management capabilities in those countries.